All right, good afternoon, and welcome to our All Strings Fall Concert in the courtyard. By ourselves, socially distant, of course. You'll be watching this, obviously, on the VCT page, the Bryan City Schools page. We'd like to thank Bryan VCT and Bryan City Schools for allowing us the opportunity to be out here this afternoon. We're going to feature our All Strings students. And small ensembles in some of the work that they've been putting in the last several weeks. The first number that you heard is Stayin' Alive, that was made absolutely famous by the Bee Gees. Next up is going to be a cover of a fantastic song by the band Collective Soul, actually a Georgia rock band, and the song is December. So without further ado, here's the crew.
This song is Oklahoma by Jack Stauber. We have Eli on the bass. We got Kenzie on the piano. Isabella, sorry. We got Cam on the guitar and Lily on the drums. And me singing vocals, Aaliyah.
Thank you. So the next song we're doing is With a Little Help from My Friends by the Beatles. And the people that are on the song is Bella, which she is playing the keyboard, Jude, when she's playing the guitar, Ryan is also playing guitar, Cooper is playing the bass, and I am drumming and singing, and my name is John.
Thank you. I'm Cooper Bell. We're doing My Hero by the Foo Fighters. I have Cameron on guitar. I have Lily on drums, Ryan Spies on guitar, and John on bass. This is My Hero.
John, and I'm on guitar and vocals. And then we have Griffin on cello and JT on drums.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to thank everybody first for tuning in and listening and for your continued support. And this is the last song, so it's What's Going On by Marvin Gaye. I'm vocals. We got Cam on guitar, Ethan's on guitar, Bella's on the keyboard, John's on the
melodica.
Aaliyah's on viola and Eli's on upright bass. And this is Marvin Gaye, What's Going On.
I'd like to thank Brian Municipal Utilities because we just found out that they're going to be airing this. So I want to thank Eric Herman and everyone over at BMU for their continuous support in showing not only the arts but athletics and everything else that's going on here at Bryan City Schools. Our next performance will be sometime in December on the interwebs. Hopefully we can get back into actually having face-to-face concerts live. But this will have to do for now. So thank you again for your support, and take care. We'll see you next time, and remember to wear your mask. Thank you.